I believe in the Church of Baseball. I've tried all the major religions and most of the minor ones. And the only church that truly feeds the soul day in, day out is the Church of Baseball.